I'm gonna help making this, so I'm just going to play. I'm gonna start off my playthrough of windwaker. New game. Hopefully, I won't ever fail on this. This remote won't screw me. Ah, I just had that. Yes. No. Yes. Yes. Yep, it's Hyena, because I can't fit Hyena Strike. Yes, there's one weapon with people speak. I know it's daytime and it would make the movie more dramatic. If it was my long ago step existed a kingdom where a golden flower was. I'm sorry that like the camera makes it boring. And in like Thomas's like video, Thomas's B-Day video was a lot better, but this is the same camera angle and I still can't get it right. That's very hard. Ooh, perfect! Yes, a wink! As you can see, it breathes on fire, so you can get past the boringness.
You can possibly hear the music fine.
Yeah, it ran away. Yep, Ganondorf came back from hell. As you can see, the big hairy arm. The great evil dad thought to be sealed away everybody here, or everybody here. Okay, I'm sorry, the effects suck.
I cannot make it any boring. What did we just do? So let me go fix that now.
Now, a kick-ass picture of Wake. Yep.
Wake's gone, and everyone in Hyrule are practically dead. Actually, Hyrule has disappeared for some reason. Oh, the girl has just died. Oh, damn it. Standing on clouds. This is like the most...
This is like the coolest looking wind. Yep.